hang on, here we go. This could be the competition winner. What do I need? Okay. 20 kilo grass carp put me way in the lead. Here we go, ladies. And it's going to be about a 10 kilo bugger. And I'll probably take... Now, you know what would be funny? If I actually couldn't pull it in before the competition ended, that would be funny. Rascals running too. Gee. Jesus. No spilling on my watch, my friend. No, it's mate's running too fast for a common carp. And the hat's on. Come on, you little bastard. But this is the thing though, mate, if the competition ends and I haven't pulled it in yet, that doesn't count. Is that correct? Because that's what'll happen. It'll take me 44 hours to get it. You know, this isn't going to be that big. I'm going to say about a 15 kilo, maybe. Did you say go to 29 drag? Okay. Third time's a charm. tell you what, buddy, talk about laugh. It was the other day, and I got, oh, I don't know what, I think I had about a 20 kilo grass carp, but honestly, I could not get the thing to the shore. I literally could not get it to the shore. It would like come right to the shore, and then it would dive down again. It was just very frustrating. Alright, so we'll have a bet soon. How big do we think it's going to be? No, I don't think so, mate. I'm going to get tired before it does. Mate, this thing, mate, just seriously isn't getting tired. 19. So that's just enough tension. Oh, okay. So that's just enough tension to hold it, and should then tire it back. Okay, see. I'm actually going to cross over to the center island, because he's going up that tributary. So I haven't lost him. It'll be 110 gram bleak. Touch wood, I think you might be buggered. Yeah, spoke too soon. Fair income. Oh, why is that? What's that, Dev? Why don't you use shift, mate? Okay, gotcha. Got an hour of the competition to go. Can I get the fish in before the competition ends? I'm definitely running out of energy. That's me going full tilt and it's not moving. I could be here for a month. Oh, this is a classic. Thanks, buddy. Yeah, I know. It's about 10 foot. That's 10 foot from shore. Oh, don't say that. Oh, yeah, the rip. Jesus. Now that was actually fun.